good morning, and today we are going to learn multiplication on number line. So take out page number 106. Okay, and look at the heading multiplication on the number line. Multiplication on the number line. So here already I have drawn number line. Okay, look at there. Let's us multiply 5 and 1 using the number line. Okay, we multiply 5 into 1 on number line. So look at here. This is 5 into 1 is equal to, answer became 10. So what we have to do now? Start from 0. We have to take jump. We have to take jump. Start from 0. Start from 0. Okay? And we have to make 5 jump of each. Look at here now. Start with 0. Start from 0 to 1. Start from 0 to 1 is 1 inch. Okay? Start from 1 to 2 is 1 inch. This total measurement is 1 inch. Okay? One number to other number, measurement is 1 inch. Okay? Now, start from 0. Look at here. We have to multiply 5 number into 1. Okay? So we have to take 5 jump, 1 each. Okay? Let's do it, then you understand. We have to take 5 jump. So count with me. We have to start from first. Which number we start from? We have to do like dot. Okay? You have to do like dot. Then number 1. Like take 1 jump. Then take 2 jump, take 3 jump, take 4 jump, and take 5 jump. Okay? After taking 5 jump, which number came? After taking 5 jump, which number came? Number 5. So answer became number 5. Okay? So we read it as 5 into 1 is equal to, answer became 5. 5 times 1 is equal to, answer became 5. Let's repeat again. 5 into 1. So we have to make 5 jump, like take 1 jump. Start, you remind these children, you have to start from 0. Okay? And which number we have to multiply that number we taking? Okay? Look at here. Here only given number 1. So we have to take each 1 inch. Okay? If we get here number 2, then we taking 2 jump. Okay? Next number 1 we do, then you understood properly. Now look at here. Number 5 into 1 is equal to, answer became 5. Okay, children? Now look at the Exercise number 2. Look at the first. Multiply using the number line. The first one done for us. Okay? First is done for us. 4 into 3 is equal to 10. 4 into 3 is equal to 10. Okay? Now look at here. We have to make. Just a minute. Okay? 4 into 3. So we have to make 4 jumps. We have to make 4 jumps. And which number we have to take each? Here we are taking 1 each. Okay? And in here, which number we have to take each? Like number 3. Okay? So look at here. Start from 0. So we do in dot here. Then take 1 jump, take 2 jump, and take 3 jump. Okay? After taking 3 jump, number we get 3. But this is only 1 jump. We have to take 4. We have to take 4. So this is 1. Okay? Then start it again. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Then start it again. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Then start it again. 1, 2, 3. Okay? Now children, do you understand why we are doing again and again? Because this is one group. This is here. From here, this is one group. Now here to here, this is one group. And here to here, this is one group. Understood? Because we have to take in 4. Multiply 4 into 3. 4 into 3. So we have to take 4 times 3 jump. 4 times 3 jump. So this is 3 jump 1 time. This is 3 jump number 3 to 6. 1 another time. 6 to 9. 1 another time. And 9 to 12. 1 another time. Okay? So 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. Understood? Now we read it as, if we are doing 4 into 3 is equal to answer became, which number became here? 12. So we have to write here 12. Okay? We read it as, if we are doing 4 into 3 is equal to answer became 12. Okay children? Now have you understood what I say? Happy time? Wait a minute, I unmute you all of you. Okay, give me answer children. Have you? Sorry, Raj. Raj, what you said, Peter? Stop. Stop, Peter. Speak to Raj. Raj? Huh. Okay, I explain you again, okay? Now, wait a minute. Look at here, 5 into 1, okay, 5 into 1, so it means we have to take 5 number and 1 is given here, 1, wait a minute, is given here, so we take 5 times 1 inch. Okay? Now look at here. यहाँ पे जो नंबर आता है उतने टाइम हमें जंप लेना है और यहाँ पे जो नंबर दिया है वो इंच लेनी है. देखो यहाँ पे नंबर 1 है तो हमने 1 जंप सेपरेट लिया है, मतलब अलग अलग. ओके, लेकिन यहाँ पे 3 नंबर दिया है तो हमने 3 करके 1 जंप किया है पूरा. अंडरस्टूड? यहाँ पे 4 नंबर 4 टाइम जंप करना है हमें, तो 3 ग्रुप का 1 जंप. समझ में आया फ्रज बेटा व्हाट आई से? 3 ग्रुप का ये 1, ये 2 और ये 3. 3 ग्रुप का 1 जंप, बिकॉज हमें वी हैव टू टेक 4 जंप, 4 टाइम वी हैव टू टेक. ओके, सो 4 लाइक 1 2 और 3. 1 जंप. Start from again number 3. So take 1 jump, 2 jump and 3 jump. Number 2. Start from 6. 1 jump, 2 jump and 3 jump. Take number 3. Again start from 9. 1 jump, 2 jump, 3 jump. Number 4. So 3 jump we have to take number 4 times. 4 group. Okay, this is 1 group, this is 2 group. Wait, start from here, this is 1 group. You don't do like this, okay? I'll do for your understanding on that. So you don't do slipping line. Again start from here to here, this is 1 group, 2 group. Again start from here to here, this is 3rd group. And again start from here to here, this is 4th group. Now understood? 4, here given number 4, so we have to make 4 groups. And which number we have to multiply? 3 number, so we have to take in pair of 3, like jump of number 3 together. 3 जंप लेने हैं हमें एक ग्रुप में. समझ आया बेटा? ब्रज, नाउ आर यू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई सेड? ब्रज, नाउ अंडरस्टूड व्हाट आई सेड प्रिंस? ओके,
wait.
take 2 jump. So now to get here, we start from same 0. Okay, so this is 1 and this is 2. Understood? This is 1 time. Now we have to start from 2. So again 1 and 2. 1 time. Again 1 and 2. Okay? One more time. Again start from 6. Number 1 and 2. Okay? One time. Matlab one time, two time, three time, four time. We need two time more. One time and two time. Number 1 and one time and two time. Number 1. Okay? Now look at here. Six time we have to take jump 2. Okay? Look at here. 1 and 2. This is 1 time plus. Start from 2 again. 1. Look at here again. This is 1 pair. This is 2 group. This is 3 group. This is 4 group. This is 5 group. And this is 6 group. Understood? Look at here. This 6 group of number 2. Multiply of number 2. So we can read it as, if we doing 6 into 2 is equal to dash. So this number became number 12. Okay. Now look at the next one. Same, let's repeat again. Start from 0 and we have to take 2 jump. We have to take 2 jump. How many times? 6 times. Look at here children. मैंने अभी आपको समझाया ना, यहाँ पे जो नंबर होता है उतनी बार हमें लाइक उतने ग्रुप बनाने हैं, उतने ग्रुप बनाने हैं. एंड हियर जो नंबर होता है लाइक इंटू करके बाद में जो नंबर होता है उतने हमें ईच लेनी है. ओके? उतनी हमें ईच लेनी है. तो यहाँ पे 2 ईच लेनी है. तो 0 टू 1, 1 ईच. 0 फिर 1 to 2, 2 inch. Understood children what I say? Start with 0 to 1, 1 inch and 1 to 2, 2 inch. So here we have to take number 2. It means here we have to take 2 inch of jump. Okay? So 6 into 2 is equal to 12. Now look at the next one. Number 3. 2 plus 4. 4 is equal to blank. 2 into 4 is equal to blank. Now here what we have to do? Okay? So children, here what we have to do? We have to take 2 group. 2 group of 4 each. We have to take 4 jump in each group. Understood beta? We have to take 4 each in one group. So let's start from 0. Okay, make it dot first. Then we have to take 4 inch. So this is 1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch and 4 inch. Okay, this is group of 1. Now again start from 4. 1 jump, 2 jump, 3 jump and 4 jump. Okay, this is group 2. Like how many? okay, plus this is another one group. It means total group 2 into each of 4. 2 into 4 is equal to which number we get? Number 8. So answer is number 8. 2, so we read it as 2 into 4 is equal to 8. We read it as 2 into 4 is equal to 8. Okay children, now have you understood? Okay, we have understood. Next, who's understood? Okay, Druhi understood. Then, yes, Braj. Then, who's understood next? Show me your thumb like this. Okay, now next, who's understood? Yeah, Janvi. Okay, Kreev. Do your camera on? Kreev, do your camera on, beta? I don't see you. Dani, are you understood, beta? Samajh mein aaya? Okay. Next. Bacha, ye Shad Bora. Aapka name kya hai, beta? I don't know your name. What is your name? Wait, I unmute you first. Where are you? Yes. Ask to unmute. Yes, beta, unmute yourself and tell me your name.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, naam hai aapka. Okay. Shad. Shad. Okay. Okay, beta. Okay, Shad. Are you understood? Shad? Okay, very good. Chalo, Het, are you understood? Okay, then you all are know how to do multiplication on a number line. Okay? Now let's more example we doing, okay? number 1. Again, 1 inch, 2 inch. This is number 1. Again, 1 inch, 2 inch. Number 1 again. 1 inch, 2 inch. Number 1 again. And 1 inch, 2 inch. Number 1 again. Now, how many you have to make group? Look at here. So, this is 1 group. This is 2 group. This is 3 group. This is 4 group. And this is 5 group. We have to make 5 group of 2 inch. Okay, children? We have to make 5 group of 2 inch. Here, number 5. So, we have to make 5 group. Here, number given 2. So, we have to take 2 inch. Okay? It means 2 jump we have to take together in a 1 group. Okay, children? Now, look at the next one. The group of, into 4 is equal to blank. Okay, here we have to write 10. So, what we need is 5 into 2 is equal to, answer became 10. If we doing 5 into 2 is equal to, answer became 12. Now look at the next one. 3 into 4. Now, how many group we making? 3. And how many inch we have to take in a 1 group? 4 inch. So start from 0. 1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch and 4 inch. This is group 1. Again start from 4. 1 inch, 2 inch, 3 inch and 4 inch. Okay. This is group 2. And again start from 8. 1 inch, 2 inch and 3 inch. Yeah, here. This is 1 group. Again start from 3. 1, 2 and 3. 6 number became. Okay. Again start from 6. 1 inch, 2 inch and 3 inch, 1 group. And again start from 9, 1 inch, 2 inch and 3 inch, 1 group. Okay, so how many total group? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Okay, after taking 4 inch group, are there 3 only. So which answer we get? 12. So we have to write here 12. Okay? Okay, this is already given. Okay, then 8. Okay, this is your homework. You have to do this multiplication on a number line. Okay, so this 3 multiplication you have to do in your maths notebook with number line.